such a thing. Ooh, ooh. Can we switch up all the rules and imagine a utopia?
Another day, another mission, risking our necks for the Ark. You know, I ask myself,
you know why? The Ark's water pump is broken again, and Hammond said he needs more scrap to fix it.
Yeah, well, we'd do it a lot better if he'd sent us somewhere with actual scrap to find.
Why do you have to be so annoying? Come on. We gotta head back before prep closes for the night.
Trust me, I'm not annoying.
Shut the hell up.
Wanna see annoying? I can show you annoying.
What's wrong with you? We're in the zone. Keep your eyes open and...
mouth shut. Yeah, you only told me that 9,000 times already, Borman. Jackpot. We got ourselves some scrap metal, Borman. This is worth a lot of grog back at the Ark.
The air stinks like mutants. Not just any mutants. Stalkers. Tight muscles. Good meat.
I smell it too. Where there's stalkers, there's Ark. Where there's Ark, there's...
killing time for Skizzix and Treble. They're close! 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 Close!
Over there! Come, brother! I'm on their trail!
serves you right. Nighty-night.
Hey, guys, come here.
Got ourselves some ghouls. One of them looks like he ate a ghoul. We better get into ninja mode. Listen, turn off your flashlight. If we sneak by the water, they won't see us.
Never seen ghouls this far south before. They're getting closer to the Ark every day. Something's up, Borman.
The Ark's up ahead. Home, sweet home.
Oh, I'm gonna kiss that elevator when I see it. Get upstairs, take a bath, get a grog with the boys. Get another grog with the boys. Foot massage. Oh, it's gonna be great.
A campsite. Looks like a family lived here. Lived here and died here.
Nothing like a bunch of skeletons to put your mind at ease.
Thank you.
There's a cabin up ahead. Definitely feel a ghoul vibe coming off of it.
So we run in, guns blazing?
Too dangerous. If we're sneaky, we can get into a good position. A good position keeps us alive. Turn off your flashlight.
Hungry! I says we take the Ark! Taste the mutants!
Love me some mutants!
There we go! Rip their hearts! Crush their...
Hey! You hear that? You hear that noise?
I hear my stomach! Hungry! Kill!
Scouting ahead.
I'm the death-dealing, soul-stealing, stalking machine, baby.
Get that annoying freak! As good as dead!
Good.
Bullseye.
Yeah, baby.
Look at this beauty. The ancients left a lot of ugly junk behind, but once in a while you see something like this. Wonder what these buttons are for.
I wouldn't touch it if I were you. I'm not kidding around. Lay off the...
What's up your butt?
That's a bomb, all right. They used to call it a boombox. Touch that red button. And it goes boom.
Don't be pretending you know what any of this crap is. We'll bring it back to the Ark and show it to Prip. Ask him what it's worth on the black market. get your asses over here. Of course, the world ends. You did it to us. When the ice melted, you said nothing. When the plague spread, you did nothing. When the nukes dropped, you became nothing. At least that's what the Elder says. But cheer up. You'll be happy to know that despite your mistakes, life remains. In a small settlement high above a raging river, people are living and thriving. We call it the Ark. The Ark is humanity's last outpost, a lonely island in an ocean of chaos. Within these walls, we help each other create a new civilization on the ruins of the old one, with the guidance of our leader, the Elder. The Elder tells us we're safe as long as we never leave, because outside these walls lies the Zone, the never-ending wasteland. A mass grave spanning the planet, littered with your crumbling monuments, your hubris and arrogance. What the Elder chooses not to tell us is our food and water supplies are running dangerously low. That's why he relies on stalkers, adventurers who leave the Ark, explore the Zone and scavenge for precious resources. Stalkers are tough enough to resist the rot, and they got the smarts and the firepower to keep the Zone ghouls at bay. Stalkers have to be more than human. That's me, Mr. More Than Human, aka a mutant. I look weird to you, but hey, you look weird to me. So let's leave it at that. If the Stalkers come back from the Zone alive, the Ark survives another day. If the Stalkers don't come back, the legacy of mankind will be lost forever. At least, that's what the Elder says.
Inside the
two ghouls hiding over there. Think they want to hitch a ride on our elevator. Forget that. Let's sneak around and see if there's any others.
Box opens. We go in the box. Box goes in the Ark. We take their food, we take their guns. Mutants in the Ark. Too many. Mutants are weak. We kill some fast, we kill some slow. But we kill...
Yeah, prize time.
Another one bites the ducks.
So good.
Hey! Take a break.
Get your asses over here.
Yeah, yeah, prize time.
Elder meets us at the elevator. He says he doesn't have a second to lose. The mission's too important. Our mission, he says, is a man. And that man is Hammond. Everyone in the Ark knows Hammond, respects him. He's our lead, Gearhead, going farther into the zone than anybody else, bringing back the machines that help us survive. He knows how to keep those machines running, how to fix them when they fall apart. Hammond keeps the Ark's heart beating. The Elder says 3 nights ago, Hammond took his team of stalkers and headed north, not telling anyone why. They haven't come back. I've never seen the Elder this shaken before. It scares me. He tells us Hammond has a remote cabin in the north that could yield some clues to his location. Me and Dux never patrolled that far before. But the Elder says he has faith in us. He believes in us. So, this mission we accept. Go to Hammond's cabin, search for clues, then find Hammond and bring him back alive. The fate of the Ark depends on it.
This goes down for the right price. I fix and upgrade your shitty gear. Any questions? Thank you. Bye.
After a killer day in the zone, you know you can always come to Pritz for some high-quality grog. You want to get loaded? Order a shot. No butane, no bleach, only natural ingredients. I also dabble in a little, antiquity trading. So if you find any cool artifacts out in the wasteland, bring them to me and I might give you something in return. Comprende? Till next time!
My home will always be a haven to you, brave stalkers. After your journeys, pay me a visit, and I'll offer you some guidance, perhaps a story, to help you become wise and strong. Survive and persevere, my brave stalkers.
You know the drill. Stalkers want gear that keeps them alive. I, Iridia, provide the gear. See anything you like, just let me know. There is one rule. Don't ever, ever pull my chain. If you pull my chain, I'll feed your ding-dongs to a zone wolf. Got that? Beautiful. Happy shopping. Safe travels.
Thanks for signing me up back there, you crazy pig. Yes, Mr. Elder. Sign us up for a suicide mission, Mr. Elder. Did you forget there's like a kajillion ghouls out here who want to kill us?
Nobody gets to kill you but me. Now, shut the duck up and keep moving.
I'm telling you, Borman, ain't no happy ending in this story.
Stalkers don't get happy endings. We get each other. So watch my back.
Now it's getting fun.
Sleep it off.
I owe you a grog. That was amazing. Come on. These abandoned campsites always get my feathers twitching. Hundreds of them out here. All full of ghosts, shivering in the cold.
We should check Hammond's cabin like the Elder asked us to.
Whoa, check this thing out. It must have crashed. Look at this symbol on the side, it's like a star. Good news is we reached Hammond's cabin. Bad news is there's two friggin' ghouls casing the joint.
We takes everything, but there are no secrets. Where are the secrets?
The ones in the north will catch Hammond and squeeze the secrets from his head.
Hammond will tell us what the junk is for.
The junk is for us. All of it. swine! Getcha! Overwatch.
This might sting a little.
Feels better. Too shabby.
Yeah.
Sweet takedown. Let me help you.
Dance with me!
desperate! Take it! As good as dead!
Serves you right.
Good stuff.
Last one.
You finally figured out how to use that thing?
Smash the feathered one! Getcha! Got one! Bang, bang, bang!
What?
Good news is we reached Havin's cabin. Bad news is there's two friggin' ghouls.
Get the fuck out of here! Get that annoying freak! No sweat! I'm it!
Kill you dead!
That's it. Hammond's cabin. Let me guess. That's not Hammond inside. Him. Ghouls.
As good as dead!
Sorry about that.
You finally figured out how to use that thing?
Stupid stalkers! The bird! Hit him! You scared? No sweat! I'm it!
Stay still. I'm gonna patch you up.
You're the best.
last one!
Sweet. You wasted them.
I hated that asshole. Yeah.
Stay down.
Not so bad. Hey, guys, come here.
Zone ghouls stripped this cabin clean. Almost everything useful was gone. But it's a good thing ghouls can't read. They ignored the diary hidden inside Hammond's desk. Me and Dux aren't big readers either. But we look for answers in the diary. And all we get is more questions. Hammond writes how he found the crash machine near his cabin. He's convinced the machine was sent as a message from a mythical place beyond the zone called Eden, where everybody's happy and safe. When Hammond sees another machine fall north of here, he takes his stalker crew up there to find it. I close the diary. Here's the problem. Eden's a fairy tale. Some bedtime story mutants believe in, so they can get to sleep at night. So either Hammond is onto something, or his brain's got the rot, and he's about to kill a bunch of good stalkers. Guess we gotta find out. Me and Dux have to go north. Farther from home than we've ever been. It's dangerous. Dux thinks I'm crazy to press on. I don't disagree with him. I don't care about some stupid Eden. But we need to find Hammond. And if he's going north, we're going north.
If he's going north, that makes him a grade A certified loony. No.
They're following orders. Just like us. The Ark can't run without Hammond, so we're bringing him back. Especially with ghoul packs coming this far south. Wonder what they're planning.
Ghouls are too dumb to plan. Someone's pushing him down here. I feel it in my feathers.
Time is unfair, 'cause I know you're out there somewhere. Patient waiting a new air. Feeling like your grip might slip too soon. But I'm running, chasing speed and gunning. I'll be right there all of a sudden. I feel your heartbeat lead me straight to you. We'll be right back.
man. We've never been this far from... Finally left the ghouls behind? Yeah, me neither. My brain must be rotting. Is that a beautiful woman I see before me? Wait, I know that beautiful woman. She's a stalker.
Stay right there. Who are you?
You're Selma, right? You're a mutant like us, on Hammond's team.
Do I owe you money?
No.
Did I kill your brother?
No.
And Selma I am. Who are you?
I'm Dux, and he's Borman. Hello? Like the only walking duck and boar in the whole arc? Come on.
That's funny. I think you've mistaken me for someone who gives a duck. I've got to catch up to Hammond before it's too late.
You're part of Hammond's crew. How did you get separated?
It was weird. We were all hearing strange voices, not from the zone, in our heads. And that's when the ghouls ambushed us. After the fight, I was somehow blinded, paralyzed. I could barely move. I told Hammond I'd catch up to him when it wore off. Two long, rough days. But I'm better now. He headed up north to a crash site to find some metal ship. Says it was sent from...
Eden, I know. Do you believe him?
If Hammond thinks there's an Eden, there's an Eden. Believe me. You guys are trying to find him too? And we can work together.
This is insane. You want to go more north? Into Ghoul Central? They'll kill us.
A lot of ghouls have tried to kill me, but I'm still here. So, am I part of your team or what?
I think we want Rothead over there to call his buddies. Let's stay hidden.
Hey, you on the truck! Ugly face! You see anything out there?
No, there's nothing out there. It's the zone! And stop calling me ugly face! Look at your face!
I can't look at my face, it's my face! Now put your eyes out there and look for intruders!
Scammer! Freak! No sweat on it!
Personal injury detected. Care provider on approach vector.
Falling is down!
We heard it coming.
one. That'll kill you. As good as dead. Overwatch.
My circuits are free. Stumps for a happy life.
Oh, we feel so much better.
Not
too shabby.
Smash the feathered one! No sweat on it! Stupid stalkers!
Injury detected. Approach vector reinserting intestines into patient's body cavity. Happy to help.
Successful.
Thanks. We want it. We need it.
You dropped one of us.
You did good.
Thank you. Take the swine! Getcha!
Overwatch.
Care unit inbound. In happy. Happy. You will be happy.
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
A female! End her!
Overwatch.
Entering sleep mode.
Enough! Attend to the... Overwatch.
He's lying down again. Improving life.
Kill the woman! No sweat on it!
Deal with her now!
Getcha!
Overwatch.
Confirmative. He's lying down again.
Feel good! Feel hungry! Come here, filthy, filthy mutant! Come here! Overwatch.
Target down!
Overwatch.
Don't step into the light. You have been served. Please state further.
Overwatch.
Suppository applied. Have a nice day.
I am back! Overwatch.
Not today, dickwipe!
Overwatch.
personal injury detected. Reapplying facial mask. Have a super day.
Overwatch.
Operating. Operating.
Am I late?
The brown! Skull.
Hit him!
As good as dead!
Overwatch.
We're a long way from the Arc Beast, boy!
Got that, Rothead. Nice.
In operation. Operation started. You will soon be killing again.
Overwatch.
Bye-bye.
Freak! No sweat on it! Come here, filthy, filthy mutant! Come here!
Affirmative. He's lying down again. Don't step into the light. I'm on my way.
You can't beat me anymore, Daddy.
Applying antiseptic spray.
Yeah! The hurt! Hit him! Getcha!
Overwatch.
That had to hurt.
Stalker, or what? You see this hidden path through the forest? Of a flea market with this junk. Look at these weird machines. Where do you think they come from? Does that hurt?
Sleep it off.
That was awesome. Sorry about that. Come back here.
Elder Almighty, I've seen some crazy shit in the zone, but this takes the bullet. This house must have belonged to some small people. I mean, small, small. That is just the weirdest.
Thank you.
So I was talking to Iridia, and she told me about this ancient machine she had seen out in the zone, not too far from here. She said it looked like it had fallen from the sky, crashed into the ground, and it spread more than enough scrap around for us.
I didn't sign up to hunt some ghoul looters. This is ridiculous. They're everywhere.
Faster! We got to get this stuff back to the lair before Grey One knows we're gone!
Look at these things! We are heroes! Grey One will love us! Make us her favorites!
Grey One is our leader, not our friend. She sees these goodies, she takes them, kills us!
Ah, stick it up your nose hole. Grey One is a weak old hag. Oh, I hope she didn't hear that. Did you hear that? I'm sorry, Grey One!
Nighty night.
One of us.
Personal injury detected. Care provider, please refrain from harmful behavior. Would you like a fire?
Stone cold.
We've lost one! Time to die, stalker!
Triage in progress.
Yeah! Put it back together!
Overwatch.
Yeah, enough of the spare ribs! As good as dead! Get the fat one! No sweat on it! You great stalkers!
Got it! That frickin'
injury detected. Approach vector can.
You guys something. Got a metal man working in there? Like a man made out of metal? So good.
Personal injury detected. Care provider, you will be fit as a fit in no time.
Overwatch.
They got me good. Thank you.
stayed there.
Ember. Injury analysis in progress. Your injuries have been attended to.
Still feel hungry.
Overwatch.
The bird hit him as good as dead.
Stung me with that one.
I'm it.
Step into the light. My circuits are free.
Need you, good
bastard. Got me.
To do. No time for rest now.
Close your eyes, freak! As good as dead!
The ducks.
Smash the feathered one! Get ya!
Personal injury detected. Reapplying facial mask.
Have
a super day.
Thank you. I did that. What do you think about that, huh?
Watch.
With you. I hope it's something cool. It's a robot.
You're earning your scrap, kid.
Don't step into the light. I'm on my way. Operation successful.
Yeah.
Approach vector calculated.
Takedown.
Care provider on approach vector.
Kill the stalkers!
Triage in progress.
Yeah, kill the woman! No sweat on it!
Thank you.
good stuff.
He's lying down again. Operation. Operation started. You will soon be killing again.
Yeah.
Applying antiseptic spray.
Feel good! Feel hungry!
You're right.
You did it, kid.
Injury analysis in progress.
Over here.
Hey, Selma. You must have seen a lot of crazy stuff out in the zone, huh? Working with Hammond?
I've seen things you wouldn't believe. The ruins of an amphitheater in an ancient city. A herd of zone bears grazing on fluorescent grass.
Whoa, you're pulling my beak, right? Tell me more.
Ain't no zone bears. Ain't no ancient city. But there's plenty of scrap out there. So why don't you find us some?
I hope it's something cool. Now, let's get this opened. Never seen a corpse dressed like this before. Think he piloted this machine?
I think we want Rodhead over there to call his buddies. Let's stay hidden.
Hey! You on the truck! Ugly face! You see anything out there?
No! There's nothing out there! It's the zone! And stop calling me ugly face! Look at your face!
I can't look at my face, it's my face! Now put your eyes out there and look for intruders!
Yeah, yeah, prize time.
got you.
Sweet!
Bingo!
Not today, dickwipe!
Personal injury detected. Care provider on approach vector.
Please refrain from harmful behavior. Would you like a flyer?
You got my
feet off! End her! Cut, cut, cut that filthy mutant neck! Getcha!
Overwatch. Overwatch.
Improving life.
Thanks. Overwatch. Take the swine!
We want it. We need it!
As good as dead!
time to die. We have to keep fighting.
Not too shabby.
Injury detected. Approach
from the
on approach vector.
Overwatch.
On my way.
The pig is dangerous. Take him.
Getcha!
Dance with me.
Does that hurt?
Care unit in personal injury detected. Care provider on approach vector.
Dead.
He's lying down again, entering sleep mode.
All on the pig!
You little tricksy scabber! No sweat on it!
One of ours is down!
Stone cold.
One of ours is down! And stay to get the boar!
We're a long way from the Archbeast, boy! As good as dead!
Overwatch. Overwatch.
I'm torn.
One of ours out. Overwatch. Kill the woman! The one with the horn!
Come here, filthy, filthy mutant! Come here! No sweat on it! Overwatch.
Stars is down!
I heard it coming.
Give me some! Do it now! Kill it!
Take it! Take it!
Getcha! Kill the woman! The one with the horn! We want it! We need it! As good as dead! One of ours out.
Now that was a good kill. Happy endings died.
Ooh!
Enough!
Cleanly done.
Yeah, go for the spare ribs! No sweat on it!
Care unit inbound. Injury analysis in progress. Suppository applied. Have a nice day. Affirmative. He's lying down.
Dead. Need you good.
Hehehe.
operating.
Get that annoying freak! Operating. As good as dead!
Sorry about that.
Regroup. I wish that tunnel wasn't the only way forward. It gives me the willies. Okay, so this is not spooky at all. Walking through a graveyard. Fantastic. Place for a mass grave. What were all these people doing?
Running away, I think. Maybe the Red Plague hit their town and they needed to evacuate.
Evacuating or stampeding over each other to be the first one out. Dumbass ancients.
We captured, right? Right? They ran away. I lost them.
You let your stalkers escape? The bubbleheads are gonna be mad at you! You better get them back!
I can't! The boat took them across the river!
And now the bubbleheads have the boat? But where's your boat? If you don't get those stalkers back, they'll shred your brain!
Look at the side of this tunnel. I wouldn't want to die like this. wipe.
Bullseye.
We are the greatest.
Follow me. Bingo.
Woo! Yeah! Got ourselves a way out, boys. I suggest we use it.
Hey, follow me.
Where's my backup?
Thank you.
Personal injury detected. Care provider on approach vendor.
You finally figured out how to use that thing?
Care provider on approach vector.
You ain't half bad.
Injury analysis in progress.
Yeah, yeah, prize time.
Faded in this dark and smoky room.